Welcome to the Word Stop. I'm so glad that you've stopped by. Here are today's words. Today's first word is delicate. The word delicate is an adjective that describes something with a fine structure and is not made to be handled roughly. It is breakable. Having the quality of being lightweight and fine. Something that is made finely with very small parts can be described as delicate. Something that is subtle, gentle, and pleasant can be delicate. A delicate shade of green. An object created with great skill or something made with exact precision. The wood panel has delicate carvings on it. A person with a sensitive nature who may be easily shocked or offended can be described as delicate. These pictures are not suitable for those with a delicate nature. To explain something in a way that will not offend or upset anyone. This is not easy to say, so I'll put it as delicately as I can. We can use delicate in a funny way to show that we have drunk too much alcohol. I had too much beer last night. I feel delicate this morning. This person has a hangover. Synonyms of delicate include fragile, frail, weak, slight, flimsy, subtle, insubstantial. D-E-L-I-C-A-T-E. Delicate. Today's second word is dread. The word dread can be used as a verb and a noun. In verb form, dread means to feel extremely frightened and apprehensive about the future. A future event makes you feel frightened and anxious. I dread going to school tomorrow. I dread sitting my English exam. To describe a specific thing that is generally feared. I have caught the dreaded flu. To fear the outcome of something because it is unpleasant or annoying. I'm dreading next week's conference. It's going to be so boring. As a noun, dread names the feeling of fear or terror at the thought of experiencing something unpleasant. Attending the funeral fills me full of dread. The word dreadful relates to something that might make you feel dread or fear. A dreadful thing can make you feel dread, as you fear that it might happen to you. Synonyms of dread include fear, anxiety, fright, loathing, trepidation, terror, alarm. D-R-E-A-D. Dread. That was today's Word Stop. See you all again soon, and ta-ta for now.